She wants you guys to straighten up. She says that you are holding a grudge against her, that you're just simply not letting things go, that you're living in the past, that there's nothing she can do to erase the past, that you just have this fixed belief about her and that you're never going to turn it loose, so nothing that she does is ever going to change that.
She feels that we don't support her, yet, you know, I've put her, we've had her in rehabs, you know, I take care of her child. I mean, I forgive her constantly. So for her to say all this stuff doesn't make sense.
What's happened here is she has spun out of control. Mm-hmm. She's doing drugs. What kind of shape was her daughter born in?
She was born addicted to opiates.
Okay, so she's born and having to go through detox and withdrawal.
Yeah, they had to put her on morphine and wean her off of it.
Right. Is she sorry about that?
She never said she was sorry.
She doesn't want to talk about it.
Now, you're raising the child.
Correct.
She says you're so resentful about that that you just have this underlying anger towards her.
I'm resentful, not that I'm forced to take care of my granddaughter. I'm resentful for the fact that she can't get her stuff together to do what she needs to do. And that's what I'm resentful for.
You're the subject of emotional extortion here, right? I mean, that's what it's about, because you love Alex, right? Mm-hmm. So it's like, if we don't do certain things, she could wind up dying. And then we're going to feel like, oh my God, we let her down, and now she's dead. So that's the ultimate guilt. And then she has a baby that she holds hostage, like, okay, you take care of my baby, or we're going to be out on the street.
Yeah, that's exactly what she does.
And so that's emotional extortion with the baby held hostage. So she knows you love the baby, knows you think the baby's innocent, so she can use the baby as leverage. And there are options here. If she wants to play hardball, then you play harder ball. You do whatever you have to do. And if she doesn't like what she hears here, and she gets up and she marches right down that runway and out that door, that's fine. But that doesn't mean I can't help those who do want to do better, do want to do the right thing by the baby. So I'm here to help those that want to be helped. And if she's not one of them, then we'll have a great session among ourselves, okay, and your lives will improve.
From homecoming princess to heroin addict.
I take care of her child.
She can use the baby as leverage. Take care of my baby or we're going to be out on the street.
Her family's begging her to get help.
I can't keep risking my sobriety.
Give up the sobriety, Alex. You're not sober.
You're doing drugs down the hall from your daughter?
The way that I'm being portrayed, it's not right. I'm so much more than just a drug addict who steals cars.
All new Dr. Phil,